really a dream come true to be the first NFL player to be featured in Fortnite with a dance that I brought to the league. I was a little surprised and not surprised that the Griddy took over the league. The Griddy made it more memorable and special just because the whole league started doing it, showing that Louisiana and New Orleans culture is spreading around the league.
I think this is how you want the Griddy done.
My love for gaming definitely ties with my love for football. I just try to carry that same determination to my video game. The message that I have for the fans is just to blow up this emote as much as you can. The whole world doing the Griddy. It'll be a dream of mine, and I mean, it's just gonna be amazing to see them. I really can't wait till they come out and be featured all around the world.